The long tail cast on method adds stitches to your needles so you can begin to knit. Have your slip knot on your needle, and with the slingshot hold, we are going to cast on. Bring your tip over to the left, pick up that yarn, take it all the way over to the right. That yarn strand will be picked up by your needle tip, and then bring it through that loop, and with your thumb, let go of the yarn, and you have cast on your first stitch. Continue casting on, taking it to the left, picking it up, and then going over to the right, picking the yarn up there, bringing it through that thumb loop, letting the yarn go, and just continue casting on until you have the number of stitches on your needle.